Hello, and welcome to part 5 of my Let's Play of Undertale. I apologize, this part is a couple days late. I got a little bit crazy and busy, and I also played too much of Heroes of Might and Magic 3. So, that being said, let's get back to playing Undertale. Last, I just met Undyne, and Undyne is crazy, and I think they want me to actually like Undyne, and be like, wow, Undyne is cool, but I don't. And now there are little glowing balls of light around me. I'm very much in shadow. Oh, I should move my mouse. I apologize. Well, there's Undyne again. Oh, gee, okay, I have to avoid those. Okay, that's, oh, I have to keep moving forward as well. That's not true. Wait, didn't I do this before? Maybe I died. No, I just... Okay, actually, if I just go like this, it's easy. So, yes. Still, which way do I go? Down or up? The same thing. Looks like they're actually both kind of the same. Oh, I see. There's actually a bit of a maze that can move this way. I could have gone down that way. And that would have checked me here. Oops. Oh, that's what... Okay, it's just a little combat thing. Yeah, but, well, that's a lot less bad than I was expecting. Especially because I wasn't ready for that. I didn't take any damage. Huzzah for luck. Which way do I go? This way? No. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Nope, not that way. Okay. Then I don't know where I'm going. Directions until I find it. Nope, not there. Nope, not there. Alright, let's keep going there. Maybe go down. Hello. Oh, shit. Let's go this way. I'm either going the right direction or going up to the boat. Oh, I can't access my inventory. Okay, there we go. I still cannot access my inventory. I think I'm going to die here. So you may see my first death there, dear watcher. Or not. Huzzah, I'm not dead. So, if I can't actually leave, do I go back? I don't know what's going on. Undyne seems to stop trying to kill me. And, oh, there's Undyne, probably. Yes, okay. Maybe I'm battling Undyne now. Or Undyne is just cutting off my ledge, and I'm falling. Ah! Yes, they're really drying out this battle with Undyne. Oh, I'm being found by someone. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Yes, I have. No, I'm not okay. I can't really see anything. Oh, but apparently I can talk. And I can't know this person's name because I've passed out. But I'm on a bed of flowers. And luckily I landed in water. Am I still low health? Yes, so perhaps I should... fix that at some point. Ooh, looks like lots of trash. Okay, so apparently trash from the human world ends up in the monster world on the beach. Oh, and good thing I didn't use an item. Seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. And let me guess, determination. this is very interesting. I mean, just everything. I figure that I am just a person who is filled with extraordinary determination, which is why if everything fills me with determination. It's horrid weeds is a honk of despair, and it fills me with determination, doesn't it? The inside is empty, then it's just a tower. It's not actually a computer. There's no brand, and shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Sweet. I got the astronaut food. How many items do I have? cover... Oh, because they can overview me, so that makes sense. Yes! Yeah! I'm so violent. Oh. Apparently I shouldn't have done that. okay. Well then. Horrible. Shocking. Unbelievable. Okay, so, apparently these ghosts have left the dummy. And now he's going to scare my soul out of my body. Well, that's, what can I do? Well, I can talk to the mad dummy. Let's see what happens. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Shh. What's going on? Okay, that seems pretty easy to dodge. Oh, more from the bottom now. So long. Oh, wow, he's getting hit by his friends. So they're... Okay. So obviously magic is a clue. But I don't know what to do about magic. I don't have any actual magic abilities or anything. Okay, now I just go like this. An armless skadance. Okay. This is I'm doing pretty well here. This is pretty easy. Just stay at the top of the screen and then dodge. And oh, whoops! I shouldn't have done that. And okay, now okay, I have to be around here more. I'm not all over the dialogue box. You can't see, yes, because there are ghosts. Physical attacks will fail. Yes. Okay, well, what? Oh, okay, just like that. And, oh, gee, okay, he did stay over there. So... But he wasn't there before. Oh, I just have to stop doing that. Ow. Got him some. So yeah. Okay, nope, didn't make it. Oh, got him a couple times, okay. So, I have to try to, stay on the right-hand side, on the right-hand side. I'm too busy. Oh, okay, that's dodging. And, oh no, he's on the left-hand side now. And I messed that up. I am really bad at this mad dummy. It's just sort of like, I have to like focus on two things at once, and I'm just very bad at that. Because I can barely manage. Oh, no, I thought that was going to be more red. And it wasn't more red, it was the shoot. Beautiful. Oh, I'm too sorry. Now, no, I didn't. No, I got a little bit. Those poor dummies, I feel bad for them. They're all being replaced. Relying on people. Oh, okay, mechanical workers. Well, I wonder if these are going to be magical as well. I can still use them. Dummy bots, magic missile. Okay, I see. Nah, there we go. Got them. Let's try again. Okay, oh, okay, ow. Ow. Well, I still got him, after taking some damage there, so I'm still doing okay. Still doing okay. Okay, there's, oh shit, there's a little bit now. Got him a little bit. Let's, that's not fair. Final attack. Okay. Oh, this is... Ow. Oh, shit. This is, not ow. Okay. Oh, shit! Ah. I slowed down a bit. So, oh, he's got a knife now, so he doesn't need friends. And I'm not sure how I can send that knife back up at him. Or I don't need to, because he only had one knife. Okay. That's, well, someone is casting magic. Or acid rain. Which perhaps magic acid rain, or just normal acid rain. I mean, this is a garbage. Oh, it's snaps to nap to Sabluk. Oh, don't go. I wanted to say hi back. Aw, he's so sweet. I'm gonna go home with him. Always wanted to sleep with the ghost. Wonder if we can get more astronaut food. Let's see. The info on astronaut food. 21 HP, that's actually pretty good. I think my ice cream only heals 15, so... Oop. Oh, it's empty. Well, never mind that. Is up here, in case you want to see. Or in case... Wait, he can get in and out of the ruins? Couldn't he pass messages along the tutorial? I mean, I guess ghosts don't really need doors. They could, but the point is that some people can get through to the ruins and back. Well, actually, no. I'm gonna go straight up to his house. I'm afraid of something blocking me. That's interesting houses. He's so sad. Books, what are these books? Oh no, CD. Spook tunes. Sure, let's play it. That's some pretty good spook tunes. Here, let me turn up the volume for you. There you go. Now you can fully appreciate the spook tunes. Spook wave. Alright, sure, let's go for it. He should really come with a new melody. Google Day Music. Google Day Music. Let's go. Which is a ghost. Yes, I want to try Ghost Sandwich. Sabluk is so sad. Yes, I want to join you. I want to be just like a ghost. That's... So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Okay, good. I can see you for a long time. However, this was really boring. I am going to edit this out of the Let's Play, because that would be really boring for you. Oh. Okay, maybe this won't be so boring. Looks like something's happening. Let me just turn down the background sound a little bit so you can hear me still. Okay, I mean, this is truly the Undertale experience, lying on the ground feeling like garbage while you contemplate the meaning of the universe. I feel like this game was created with the horse that is seen into the universe from Greatest Heroes in mind, because so many things are reminding me of him. But I'm actually pretty sure that at this point there's nothing really going to happen here more. Or maybe there will be. Maybe there's like some sort of like 10-hour achievement. I'm not doing a 10-hour of this for this Let's Play, because that would just be really boring. So I think I am going to get up now. Give it one last second for something interesting to, interesting to happen. I don't want to miss it, like the closet achievement of the Stanley Parable, which is awesome, let me tell you. But yeah, okay, I think it's time to get up. Pew. Sometimes, yes. Okay, he really likes his music. Who's in this house? It's locked. Okay. Well, so now we got to experience some lovely ghost music, which I think is, very, very... That's a creepy-looking house. Educational. I feel like I understand ghost culture a lot more. So... I hope you do too. No one's home with a creepy looking house. I'm very disappointed by that. So can I go this way? What's over here? Oh, this is the duck I saw earlier. Alright. Okay. Now I don't need you to carry me across. I think based upon what I've seen, I'm at a high enough level now that I don't need to... Bluke Acres. Hotland. Temi Village. Okay. So, it looks like I have my choice of where I want to go to next. And I kind of want to go to Blue Acres. That sounds like a fun place. Oh, hello, Mr. Ghosty. Awkward. I'm working right now. Welcome to the Blue Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the owner. Wait, this place used to get a lot of business. Their main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Sounds like me. Well, do you have enough gold to buy a snail? I've sort of gone back and forth the whole, reading and not reading part of this. Which I apologize for. I'll decide which one I really like doing. Part of me is like, well, if I read, then I don't have to come up with witty comments while I'm, talking. And it's like, well, that just seems like a cop-out. So what I should really do is get practice, making more witty comments to entertain you while I'm reading things. Okay, so I just press Z rapidly. Go, 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 snail! What? My snail is moving. That's probably... Oh, my snail is on fire. Well, I seem to have lost 10 gold there. Okay. Yes, snails are very delicate. Okay, let's call it Thunder Snail. Yeah, no worries. So wins, you win. Let's try this again. So this time, let's try not over-encouraging. Well, I think I'm under encouraging right now. Or maybe after the vehicle sensor slowed down before I encourage. Because it looks like the snail is actually keeping relatively pace and the snail is slowing down because whenever I encourage it, it stops for a second. So it seems to be catching up now. Oh, that's the button. Shit. I don't think I'm going to win this one, but I think I might have learned how to win. So hopefully next time, I will do better. And not come in last. Aw, poor snail. Okay. It seems like the fastest is actually slower than the other. There you go. No, that didn't fall. Okay. The more I press it, the slower they seem to go. I'm gonna try not pressing it at all on my next run. I mean, because it definitely seems like, that, you know, pressing the Z button doesn't actually help, because the times I actually repeatedly pressed it, it slowed down. So, I'm not going to press anything this time, or maybe it was just sort of like, you know, happens. Let's see what happens. Okay, this is definitely doing better than my previous attempt, but it's still falling behind. Slowly and slowly falling behind. Actually tell if it's getting faster. I don't know if I should, like, edit this part out of my Let's Play. I feel like I shouldn't, because this is part of the experience of Undertale, and if you really want to get a sense of the experience of Undertale, you should watch this. So my snail's just slowing down yet. I don't know how to beat this. Clearly my strategy of also not really pressing was failing as well. So maybe there's just no way to win. Maybe you have to get in there and encourage it some other way, but there's no way in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave this alone for now. If I weren't doing a Let's Play, I would probably, oh, this maybe is a snail? It's a snail. For some reason, you can't wonder what it tastes like now. Okay. So yeah, if I was playing on my own, I'd probably do that, like, until I run out of money, because I'm just like, I have to figure out how to beat this! But I don't want to bore you too much, and I could, you know, just edit that out, but I feel like, you know, that would really just cheat you of the whole Undertale experience, which is like, just keep, where you keep bashing your head against the snail wall and be like, is there a way to beat this? So yeah, these are the things that go on in my head. I hope you're enjoying actually watching these. I think like the two people who watch this are like Kai and Stefan, so hello you two. Maybe I'll get more viewers at some point. Some neat junk for sale. Oh, did they... okay. The Temi Village is the best source place actually where there's... no one really knows it. I've been looking around too. So yeah, I forgot what I was saying. Right, yeah, so the two of you who are watching this, I see, I'm having difficulty, like, reading and then typing something else at the same time. My brain can't do it. So I'm not going to do that anymore. I'm going to actually just have to riff on what I'm saying, and then maybe I can talk about other stuff when I'm walking around. Next week, I'll symbolize something else. Well, that's helpful. Is an angel, eh? People have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling Wing Angel Circle. Ah, Angel of Death. Well, you know, that's certainly one definition of freedom. Maybe it's the angel of aesthetic pleasure. Yeah, sort of so happy living with all these monsters. Who wouldn't? Okay, good to know. He loves walking around and talking to people. you know, there's a lot of this guy, okay, apparently I have to come back, later, and he'll remember stuff. So, Undyne, top of the Royal Guard. so yeah, everyone seems to know that Undyne is, like, trying to kill me, and, no one... What? Invincible longer. Oh, I see. So, okay. So both these, I can take damage and then be invincible for longer. I don't think I want that. I want to try to avoid taking damage. If I were... Yeah, okay. I mean, this would be good if you were going the pacifist route. Because you're not attacking, but I'm attacking. So, I'm going to exit for now. So if I can sell stuff in Temi Village, I'm going to try putting a couple things in here so I can pick up stuff and sell it. What's down here? Have I been down here? No. But nothing is down here. Okay. So yes, for the two of you who are likely watching this, although I had like 5 views on my last one, so maybe someone else is. Maybe someone just like, I like his Tumblr, he's hot to look at naked, so I'm going to look at his Let's Plays. And then is very disappointed by my personality. Or very entertained by my personality. I mean, that could happen too. I'm entertained by my personality. seven human souls. Is that me? My equivalent to 7 human souls? This cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Yeah, so... Oh, okay, I walk. Ooh, there's also other paths. Okay, so I can't... Oh, there's another path here. I can go up. Right. Okay, I don't think that's where you're supposed to... Oh, these, what did that do? They're glowing. Candles of magic guide them home, and monsters use crystals to navigate. Nothing the monsters did. Okay, now that's going. So, apparently I have to do this. Oh, I see. And then that's going to come back. So, I have to go. I have to move this again. I apologize. I have to remember not to leave that on the screen. I kind of don't notice it, but other people do. I know, because I was actually watching this defend. He's like, move your mouse, move your mouse. I'm like, I will, I will. And I should go that way. Oh, there's monsters here as well. Special enemy Timmy here to defeat you. Oh, so cute. Oh, we can flex. Facts. well, okay, apparently, that's an easy way to beat Emmy. And now which, how do I do my thing again? Oh, right, that's how you do it, I forgot. So yes, I have to hit Z when they're over the thing to actually deal max damage. There we go, that's pretty good. Not bad experience in gold. Now, where was that candle? No, it wasn't here. It was up. But I can't go up. Maybe I just go up and around here, and no. Oh, there it is, okay. If I actually look at this from the right angle, I can see it. So I have to angle my monitor more so I can just barely see it. Although, okay, there's another one there. Although, nothing over here. I should actually be remembering how things go over there. Alright, so darkness has enveloped me. More grass up there. Maybe I'll hide from Undyne there. Ooh. Behind you! Who said that before? Well, so I may be about to battle Undyne now. 7 human souls. With the power of 7 human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the service back from humanity. Why can't we just live in peace? They seem nice. I mean, all these monsters seem nice, except for, you know, like, maybe Undyne. Redemption? I don't know if that... I don't think redemption means what he thinks it means, or she thinks it means. but that little kid liked me. yes, front row. Oh, he understands now. Ha 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 ha. Well, I guess we're putting off that battle even more now. So who was the last person who stood behind you before dying? Or probably, I mean, just, that seems like a weird last word. You're not like, We already had this one. Has seen the surface, they will return, and the Undergram will go empty. Is that me? Am I the angel? Am I going to bring them all up to the upper ground? Another long... oh, there we go. I can walk on it now. I just have to be finicky with the angles I can, because that looks like I can get on it, but apparently I can't there. Okay. Oh, he's back. Apparently even Undyne can't keep him down. We're enemies now. Yay. Okay. Sure. I'll say something mean so you can hate me. Poor little monster. Oh no! Oh, monster, I can take care of myself. Don't worry. I can always use more friends. Alright, so, once again, the battle with Undyne put off. At this point, I'm thinking that I may never actually battle Undyne, or I may, and it'll just be, like, super anticlimactic. Well... There's the nine. Okay. So, I don't have the strength of seven souls. I just... Apparently, I'm the seventh. I wonder if, excuse me. Toriel told me that, so Undyne is pretty intense here. So I guess we're actually going to battle. That's an interesting place. I mean, I do kind of feel bad about killing Lesser Dog, but he was super cute. I guess I really should have spared Lesser Dog. He was really cute. I mean, at that point, actually, it makes sense. This is like, but yeah. Well, that's a very small box. I'm green. What does green mean? I don't remember. Thank you. Oh, it's just like that. Okay. I see now. Okay, okay. Oh, I see. I don't have to rhythm it. I just time it. Okay. Or not time it. I just change the shield. Happy ending. This is actually much easier now that I know what I'm doing. She doesn't care. It's within our reach. Ah, shit! I blocked it off. Okay, I'm actually getting better at that, but I don't feel like I am. But apparently I am. I thought it was just getting easier. Ah. Oh, Jesus. I'm not good when it switches. So badly. Okay, you need my last piece of semester food here. Okay, so that's enough. Ow. Ow. Oh, Jesus! I was expecting that. If there's gold ones, do I actually like start by blocking it the way it's coming and then block the other way? I think so. But maybe I can just go the other way. Ah, Jesus! That was difficult. Ow. I'm not gonna last much longer. Oh, thank God. Can I eat the sushi? Maybe I should bleep it. I should have kept challenging her. Ah, oh, shit. Why? It's not too late to bleep, but I think it depends. Yeah, die already, you little brat. Ah, Jesus, I hate these gold ones. I can't think. Oh, I actually avoided that. That's good. I only have 5 left. Okay, I'm gonna die here. Should I? Oh. Oh, I survived. Okay, I have 2 health left. I might die. I'm not sure if I should, like, restart this if I do. Shit, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Dead. Okay, should I restart this? No, I don't think I should restart this. I think people should get the experience of me dying. Stay determined. So, you're gonna see me try that again. This time I'm not gonna keep challenging her. so I can get slower bullets. So I'm just gonna mercy her. Can't escape. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is much easier now. I'm gonna keep going that slow. Actually, like, that's too slow now. Ah, I dodged that one at least. Those ones also seem much easier to dodge. I think they were slowed down as well. That doesn't actually seem to be slower than it was last time, so I'm not sure. Yeah, it feels about the same speed it was before, so I don't think the actual challenging did anything. At least I'm going to dodge those. Maybe I'm supposed to leave. She said that as long as you are green, you cannot escape. I'm no longer green, so maybe I'm supposed to flee now. Maybe this is just an experiment, I'm not sure. Well, I'm gonna keep. Oh, I should have. Ah, just, you have to really plan out those goals. I'm not very good at it. Definitely doing better than last time, but this is still very difficult. Ah, shit. Just can't keep track of this many golds. Gee, I did really bad there. Okay. Oh, I went into that one. Should just eat my last ice cream. my claws are natural. Although, you know what Alaska says, if you're not wearing nails, you're not doing drag. Shh. Well, at least this one is actually easy to dodge. I know it is pretty fast. But this one is actually pretty easy to dodge. Okay, I hope this ends at some point. Wow, I went too early there. I feel like this is on now. Astro food. Maybe now I have to act. Because maybe now is the time to challenge her, so that she'll like freak out. Faster. There. So it's not that. Maybe checking watch. That never gives up. So maybe instead of bursting her actually. Maybe because I killed the dog, there's nothing I can do. Maybe I just have to kill her. In which case, you watch a lot of this for nothing right here before. And I apologize. Because, yeah, this is just repeating. Her attacks aren't getting any more difficult. And she's just hyperventilating this. So I have two options. I can either kill her or I can flee. Because, yeah, I've done all the acts. I've mercied her a whole bunch. So at this point, it's either flee or kill her. I'll try sparing her this time. Good at hunting me down. So maybe at this point I should fight. Oh, she probably would. I mean. I'll spare one more last time. Okay, now I gotta kill her. It's a lot of damage, but she has a lot of health. I don't think she can survive this. Oh, and there's you. At least those ones are easy to dodge. Apparently I've got a lot better dodge. Nope, that was bad. Here's pause for a moment. thought she might actually have been lying to you. Flower pollen drips in? What? Should I spare her now then? I'm going to try sparing her again. Water rushes around me. Okay, something's going on here. Oh, I was doing so well dodging it before now, so. The wind is howling. Give me one second to dodge. Okay, that didn't actually win. Alright, killing her again. So, just kill her. There we go. Bye-bye, Undyne. I tried to spare you. I don't feel guilty. No, I won't die. Office. Escort. Papyrus. Ernest County, I need to protect them. Oh. Well, I can't act anymore. Jesus! I'm gonna die. Oh, these are actually getting slower. Okay, now I think I can burst here. I tried to spare her. But now I just feel kind of bad. Killing Undyne was a lot less satisfying. Thanks, Papyrus. Thanks. So yeah, killing Undyne, not satisfying. I don't know how I was supposed to spare her. Tried all the actions, tried all the mercies. Yes. No. Well, now they're saving at least. I think that's probably all for today. I will rejoin you next time. I may not be uploading another one for a couple days because I'm going to be going to Chicago and Nashville. So yes, I hope you're enjoying this. I hope you're not as traumatized as I am by killing Undyne, because I'm pretty traumatized. Yeah. Goodbye, and I'll upload the next video probably next week.